So again, well done, Anne. Great to be on TV this morning. Sorry, please do your efforts today.
Yeah, I'd be coming
here,
I'd be saying hi. I'd be ready to sit with you. I'd be like to tell you what I can do with where I am at the minute in my training and everything. I think, like, I know deep down that I better look for some of them short course anyway, so it was just about kind of getting more experience on, like, the international stage. And obviously, I really pleased with this one. I've not made short course in years, so it was quite nice and I really know exactly what to expect.
It must be really pleasing to be racing international finals again after your injury. You're feeling like you're getting back to your best again now?
Yeah, exactly. Like, after my injury, I think it was tough because obviously it was just after Commonwealth, so I did really well there and then I was kind of coming back to the one. But I was really pleased like, with what I managed to do considering. So hopefully it's just onwards and upwards from here.
I've noticed you're not doing the 400 medley tomorrow. Have you switched your attention more to freestyle than medley now?
Yeah, I think I have. Like, I think at Tramps I was still doing the 200 medley. But I think with my, because I was injured, I lost like so much ground. But when I first got back in, I do freestyle. So although I do some medley, it's kind of the emphasis definitely should be a bit. Thank you.